Varsity Boys 4x100 meter relay finals. Heat 1, Silverado Hawks. In 2, Chaparral. In 3, Etiwanda. In 4, Rancho Verde. In 5, Long Beach Poly. In 6, Rancho Cucamonga. In 7, Concord DeLaSalle. In 8, Santiago Corona, the Sharks. And in lane 9, Sherman Oaks, Notre Dame. Beat record 41-09 that last year by Rancho Verde. National leaders 40.31. American Heritage High School of Plantation, Florida.
She's got a C.
The state leader 41-61. Clovis North in Fresno. Long Beach Poly this morning ran the number 3 time in the state. Guns up.
What are you doing?
We had two bombs moving out well. Rancho Cucamonga, 41-96. Rancho Cucamonga. They moved in to number 3 in the state.
Well, I watched the whole team. They got it through them, they're up there. I know that this team.
Rancho Verde, Cucamonga, Cucamonga, Rancho Verde.